here.
Yeah, yes. I see we're getting this important.
This one's gonna. And this one too. Can't tell if this one goes to the back or not, but there's a bunch of water in there, so we'll see if we can get that pumped out. See in here. But there's a little area under the console. Can't tell if it actually connects to any of the rest of the decking. But at least get that pumped out. That sounds a super stiff. Keep those sharks PG, people.
I'm able to keep up now. Got a nice big opening there. So, boat, of course, like still underwater a little bit. I now know these front ones are useless. Close these up and see if I can take the come-alongs off of here, moving forward. Take come-alongs off here and move them to the back so that I can readjust those. Get them up. See if I can get the boat twisted up a bit more. Fortunately, come along are incredibly difficult. Well, not difficult, just time consuming. Loosen up, get this little tension. Above the water, so we can help drink the water and make it a little lighter. Thanks for that idea. and they would love me right now.
Thank you.
sure the boat doesn't get caught under the lift here. Go ahead and sit and wait. Progress. Might have stuck something up into my hose. It's into a lost prime.
Oh.
Mainly because I was not expecting to have to lift the entire boat out of the water. As I say every time, the job doesn't go the way I want or planned. The job's all about compromise and adaptability. That's fine. I got as much of it out as I can.
Okay. Maybe after a dry up, the bilge pumps will work.
This one actually sounds like it's running.
Really?
Yeah. Yeah, something's running in there. It's definitely not pumping anything. Change anything. Yeah, it's definitely trying to run.
We'll see in the morning, it may dry out a bit. Do you need anything else from me?
I just need a signature.
17th. Hard to believe we're only a week away from Christmas now.
God Almighty.
Okay. Perfect.
Are you tied off?
Yeah, I'll re-tie because you're going to get caught on the lift.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you very much.
I appreciate you being out here tonight.
You're very welcome.
All right. Stay safe.
Thank you, and thank you for your understanding with everything going on today.
Owning a boat.
Yep. Okay. Unfortunately,
entirely expected.
Yeah, still unfortunate when it happens, though. There you go. Well, have a good evening. Thank you. Thank you for watching, but I'm not sure if I'm even going to post this video, because I have no idea if you guys were able to see anything, and I won't know till I get home and go to edit this video. But if you do, thanks for watching. I'll see you on the next one.